Hello viewers, assalamu alaikum, hope all of you are very good in Allah's favor. Today, I will highlight the biography of a scholar who is famous in our country, Dr. Mizanur Rahman Azhari. First of all, I will discuss about his early life. Mizanur Rahman Azhari was born on 26 January 1990 in Dembre Police Station, Dhaka District. His ancestral home is in Parmatola village of Muradnagar in Kumila District. His father is a madrasa teacher and his mother is a housewife. From an early age, he studies in a madrasa. He later received a scholarship to Al-Azhar University. The name Azhari has been added to his name due to his studies at Al-Azhar University in Egypt. Now I will discuss about his personal life. Mizanur Rahman got married on January 29, 2014. He has two daughters. And then I will discuss about his education. Azhari passed from Darus Sunnat Siddiqiyah Kamil Madrasa in 2004 and first Alim in 2008 respectively. He topped the merit list of Bangladesh Madrasa Education Board in both the examination. In 2007, he won first place in the Egyptian Government Scholarship Examination organized by the Islamic Foundation. He later studied Tafsir and Quran-based science at Al-Azhar University in Egypt. After graduating, he earned an MPhil and PhD from the International Islamic University in Malaysia. His MPhil research topic was Human Embryology in the Holy Quran. He was then nominated as a PhD candidate in the same university. He is pursuing a PhD on human behavioral characteristic in the Holy Quran and analytical study. Now I will discuss about his career life. Azhari started his career in 2010 with Islamic Ghazal and Qiraat. He later joined an Islamic program on ATN Bangla TV. At the beginning of 2015, he started his career with Waz Mahfil. Boishaki has done a program on television titled Islam and Beautiful Life. Dear viewers, now I will discuss about Dr. Azhari's popularity in our country. Despite adhering to the teaching of Islam, he has gained popularity among the Muslim of Bangladesh, especially the Muslim youth, in a short period of time due to his contemporary presentation and easygoing and scholarly discussion on the Quran Hadith. In his mahfils, people of different religions were often converted to Islam through him. The books written by Mizanur Rahman Azhari. Mizanur Rahman Azhari, first book, Message, A Touch of Religion in Modern Mind, was published at the Omar Ekushe Book Fair in 2021. Some honorary got by Mizanur Rahman Azhari: Islamic Foundation Bangladesh Al-Azhar Scholarship, first place 2007.